I'm back in Melbourne, staying at my friend's place, and all I have to say is, good morning. I was planning to go to the city just to walk around and explore a bit. Might check out the Queen Victoria Market, which is this massive outdoors farmers market. So we'll see. So I'm here at the market now, and I'm trying to get some food. But before I can get some food, I need to get some cash out. There's a lot of places here only take cash. And check out this line for the ATM. Got my cash, now let's look for some food. Reminds me a lot of the markets back in Hong Kong. Another day here in Melbourne. The plan today is grab some coffee first, and then I'm gonna go check out the Melbourne Museum, which apparently they have a brand new Jurassic World exhibit, so I'm really excited for that. Melbourne has such prettier buildings than Sydney, but like ever since I got here, I noticed I appreciate like architecture a lot more. So the Melbourne Museum was pretty cool. I always like taking my sweet time, going through everything, just taking it all in. But I thought the Jurassic World exhibition was a bit short. There was not a whole lot of things to see, but they still have pretty cool replicas, like from the movie. But all in all, a good day spent at the museum. Had some peri peri chicken for dinner. Now back to St. Kilda Beach for the sunset.